Becca Farmer is a single mom and businesswoman who has made a good life for herself and her son. In 1985, she opened a mattress store. By 1994, she was doing so well, she decided to buy a building of her own. But, like many other business owners, Becca was hit hard in 2008 by the recession.
I thought, oh my gosh, you know, what's going to happen here? If it gets worse, I don't know if we'll make it.
Even though she'd paid off nearly 85% of the building mortgage, she couldn't keep up with the bills. Refinancing was out of the question because banks weren't lending money. She needed a miracle.
I didn't want to lose the building after paying it all these years and being that close to paying it off.
A longtime CBN partner, Becca routinely called the 700 Club when she needed prayer and encouragement. This time was no different.
A guy named Rex was on the phone, and when he prayed, he said, you know, God is, he's really going to bless your business. He said, watch and see what he's going to do. I believed it. I really felt it, and I really believed it, that it was going to change.
Becca had always given tithes and offerings to the Lord, even in the midst of financial hardship. But as her income decreased, so had her giving.
2009 came when I prayed with Rex. I thought, you know, I just have to take that leap and believe that it's going to come.
She put her hope in God and trusted him to help her business succeed.
I went into my store the next day, and at the top of our daily journal where we log all of our sales, I claimed it. I wrote on there, we claim in Jesus' name this will be the best July ever. And it was our best July ever. July, August, September, and October, they were the best we've ever had.
And as her finances turned around, she increased her giving each month.
I just want to give more and more and more and get it back to where we were.
As of the end of December, Becca has seen her best year on record.
There was no question it was from God. It's not me. I haven't changed anything. It's God. He's bringing the people in. They're buying. And I think through this I've learned that when you pray, you have to believe. You know, this time around I believed God's going to do this. And he did.